Today we are going to manipulate this image and create a silhouette look using the free Snapseed app. First thing to note, I will be adding this sky image as the background. So I need to match the colors and the brightness of this sky image to the foreground here in the original. So using curves, I'm gonna just lower the top right point down and darken the overall image. Also adding some yellowish tint by dragging the blue curve towards right. I'm gonna save this. Reverting to the original state. To separate the foreground from the background, first step is to convert the image to black and white. Here in the color options, choosing the color which gives most contrast between the foreground and the background. Blue is the best option here as all the bluish colors in the image becomes white, mainly the sky here and the remaining dark. Now I need to make the grayish colors to completely black and white. So again with curves, dragging the lower part to the right and downwards to move the darker parts more towards black. Similarly, the upper part of the curve to make the brighter parts completely white. Need to play with this till you get the desired results, especially around the edges between the foreground and the background. To turn those white spots in the foreground to black, using the curves, turning the whole image to black by dragging the top point towards bottom. Now going to the masking screen. With the effect disabled and brush value set at 100, brushing on the white spots to turn them to black. Need to zoom in especially around the edges to be more precise. On the subjects too. Now I'm gonna add the last saved image using double exposure and choose the add option. After applying this, saving this as a separate copy and deleting the last double exposure effect. With the black foreground here, I'm going to use curves to invert the image and make the foreground white and the background black. We'll save this and remove this effect. Coming back to the state where the foreground is black, I'm gonna add the sky image now using double exposure and choose darken option. Scaling the image and placing it at a desired position. Applying it. Now I'm going to use curves to alter the colors of the sky a bit. First, adding some brightness and yellowish tint. And then more brightness and yellows. With masking, applying just around the subjects. As the subjects here are black, the effect doesn't affect the subjects. Now, using double exposure, I'm going to add the earlier saved image of white foreground and black background. Choosing the add option, which makes the foreground completely white. Now, adding one more image saved earlier of the foreground intact image but with white background. Choosing the subtract option and applying it. Now you can see the almost finished image. I'm gonna add one more edit, especially on the foreground with a selective filter. Just adding little more brightness and contrast. Removing this effect in the sky using masking. So here are the changes after each effect applied. And the final result. Hope you found some useful tips in the video. Thanks for watching.